na nahirapan talaga kayo?
Sa Omega.
Omega? Ah! Okay. So, who are you looking forward to see para sa ating next round?
Yung dating na naman yung Omega kasi gusto namin bumawa.
So, what are you gonna do differently? Sige nga.
Siguro yung mga mistake namin na ano, nagawa namin nun, ano, hindi na namin uulitin. Lalo na sa trap. Na-outdrop kami ng Omega.
Escalera, namataan sina Ogwen at Few. Sabay follow-up naman agad nila Heads at KZen. Kaso, may agarang Nether Realms lang din si Kapitan Few. Kaya naman makakapag-buy time pa sila for Kyle TZ na umabot. Sabay counter-engage na agad for Ogwen and Flap TZ.
Coming in from Heads, and I want... Bang! No member is falling down, Flap TZ. What an extended clash! And it will favor the Falcons as Heads will fall down as well. A 2-for-none trade.
Kyle TZ, nakita si Kuzen na mag-isa. Kaya naman papasukin niya to. Kaso si Kuzen nakipagsayawan kay Kyle. At si Kyle pa nga yung napunish. At ang ganda ng follow-up naman ng mga members ng TNC.
Comes to reinforcements coming in from Falcons AP Bright, but Escalera with Earth Shatter combination. Fuel with the same. Netherrealm in, but Lancey has his own Netherrealm. Phoenix Army rising from the ashes as...
Medyo pumapabor na nga sa TNC ang laban na to. Sila pa ang nagko-control ng Lord Dance. Pero Ogwen, ang gandang Numinon Blast at mai-steal niya pa yung Lord from TNC.
Fight back! They're outnumbered! But Super Marco, KZen evades the Spear of Destruction!
Si Escalera ang pinupok ng Falcon Safety Bren, Flap TZ. Di na nakapag-antay, set up agad ng penalty zone. Sabay Ogwen for Numinon Blast. Kahit maganda ang damage at positioning ni Kuzen, may Netherrealms pa si Kapitan Few. Kaya naman F-Cap kasama ang Lord, eh binabasag na ang Torre against TNC as they take the game number 1.
Lord still alive, final slash coming in from Heads, but it's not gonna be enough.
Mainit na nga agad ang Falcon Safety Bren. Si Heads ang unang sasampulan, pero si Few naman yung magiging sagot. Ang gandang SOD, prolonged team fights, medyo matagal ang mga sagutan, pero still Falcon Safety Bren pa rin ang mananaig sa mga team fights na yon.
You think F-Cap is done? Think again, because now they're still continuing to clash. Going up against Lance, he doesn't have the passive. That's...
Minalas-malas pa nga ang TNC. Ogwen, hinarangan si Nakuzen sa may middle turret. Sabay binigyan agad doon si Head sa play na yun.
On to every member of TNC.
Ipit play na naman ang makakadagit sa mga taga-TNC. This time, si Escalera ang hindi nakatakas. Sabay wild charge naman agad for Ogwen. Kaya naman dire-diretso na ang Falcon Safety Bren for the clean sweep 2-0 against the team TNC.
Falcons trample through. Now at the base!
And Falcon Safety Bren!